Like Presley and Cash, Conway Twitty, still known as Harold Jenkins, was signed by Sam Phillips to Sun Records, although his only significant contribution was writing Rock House, a minor U.S. hit for Roy Orbison.
I worked with him at Sun when he first got out of the Air Force, I think. He came over there and I auditioned him and I liked what I heard, and I spent quite a bit of time cutting tapes with him. And they eventually got released on Sun,